Herkese merhaba, ben Atakan, Artekin oyunlarında The Walking Dead sezon 2 episode 5'e kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz arkadaşlar. İkinci bölümümüzdeyiz. Kenny ile ve Jane ile konuşup onları ateşin yanına getirtmeye ikna edecektik bakalım.
Shh. I got you. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks.
Aynen, Kenny öyle derin adamdır.
I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Katja's face.
I really liked Katja. She was one of the nicest people I've ever met.
She had a big heart. To get it broken like that, it was too much for her. It should have been too much for me. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yeah, okay.
Geliyor gruba sonunda. Tamam, Kenny gitti. Sıra Jenny'de. Jenny değil ya, Jane. Pardon.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Maybe I just wanted to talk.
All right. I'll pretend I believe you.
Hadi bakalım. Luku kesiyor.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to...
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah. Because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want to sip? It's okay.
I'll jump, tabii ki de.
Sure.
Are you okay? Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy. It was not sugar candy.
Cam mı yemiş?
The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. Time to not make it weird.
Ve ikisini de gruba geri dahil ettirdik.
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Tekrar biz de oturalım oraya.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah. It is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please, don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes.
Ben hala kötü olduğunu düşünüyorum yani, hiç acımıyorum.
So, I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Al işte.
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone! Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I, don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Aynen, güzeldi. Ve sabah oluyor sanırsam. Aynen öyle, sabah oluyor. Jeneratör bir şey var.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Behind you!
What the fuck? Ah! Hey! Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we
just gonna walk over?
Riske girmeyeceğiz herhalde öyle bir aptallık yapıp.
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any. Можно идти. Там твердо.
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay.
Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
Hadi bakalım. Yine başımıza bir bela gelmeden. Allah. Al işte. Çatır çutur ediyor. Of. Aha.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Lan buradan gelme. Lan ki... Lan gerizekalı kırık yerden geliyor. Abi bizim kırdığımız yerden geliyor ya. Oğlum salak mısın? Clementine söylesene. Etrafta dolansın. Abi dalga mı geçiyorsun? Ah.
That's too less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey!
Al işte.
Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't run!
Well, they made it.
Al, ben demedim mi? Al, bizim kırdığımız yerden yürüyor ya.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
At bir adım bakalım, görelim başarabilecek misin? Yoksa yardıma gelirim.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Luke, no!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out.
You gotta get out of there, Luke!
Yeah, Clem! I'm working on it!
You need to help!
No!
Clem,
you're
gonna
fall through!
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not!
Just go back for him! You're light! You
stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me! Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time!
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem, it's too dangerous.
Clementine, stop!
Clementine! Just go back. Please.
I got you.
Please.
Abi bu sağlam gözüküyor şimdi. Hadi çıkabilirsin. Oyalanma orada fazla. Al. Al işte. Hayda. Zombi. Ha? Kurtulduk tamam. Aa, nefessizlikten öleceğiz. Aa. Tam Luke da burada ya. Hayatta tam güzel. Ayağından tuttu. Vur diğer ayağına tekrar. Vur diğer ayağına vur. Luke vursana. Oğlum vursana lan.
Fuck. It's okay, I got you.
No.
I got you.
Come on. Lou. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm! She's gonna freeze to death!
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it.
I tried to help him. I just...
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just...
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny,
no, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault!
Kenny has a point.
This is crazy.
Why? Because your friend here turned out to be a shitbag after all?
He's just a scared kid. This ain't on him.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
Ah, sana şimdi.
Fucking commie piece of shit,
Teddy! Fuck you.
Dövsün, hiçbir şey yapmayacağım.
You mother!
What the fuck, Ken?
Let him go, Mike.
Get the fuck off of me!
Şerefsizin evladı, bize nasıl baktığını görmediniz mi? Hıyar.
What did you do to him?
Maketti.
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Maketti kardeş.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault.
Ha, bebek mi? Bebek yemeği yok. Bebeğe, aynen bebeğe ne yedireceksin abi?
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
Bizde ne var ki? Bu törpü, törpüyle yapılır doğru.
You kept it.
Nasıl yakılır acaba? Ketti o da ya. Luke'un ölümüne sebep oldu. Güvenli güvenli. It's Ice Walk. Al sana Walk. Şerefsiz köpek.
Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started.
Ah, kamyonet mi buldu? Vay, iyi tamir edersen
onlar olur. Something.
You okay?
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone.
Look, yeah.
I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did. I knew this would happen. I knew it. We'll be okay. Trust me.
If you say so.
Daha iyi günleri göreceğiz en azından. Şu Wellington'a ulaşabilirsek, kamyoneti de eğer tahmin ederse çok iyi olacak.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, darling. I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him. Clem. Just be careful.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth.
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Really, Kenny.
Aynen, seninle ilgili konuşmadık.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, alright? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
Çalışır, çalışır. Çalışırsa var ya, 10 numara 5 yıldız olur. Soğuktan donmayız, içi sıcak olur. Klevası çalışır. Yani yolculuğumuzu çabuk bitiririz. Herkes burada iyi güvende kalır.
I like her. Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me in mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn.
She's getting me.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.
Oh, yeah. Wellington.
Wellington's gotta be out there.
Aynen öyle.
Now those rumors can't all be bunk.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it.
Başaracağız.
Alright, turn it again.
Kenny. Siz 11'den ve gerçek dostlarımdan bir tek sen kaldın ya, Diger. Niyet çevirmedi.
Did you turn it?
Geri.
Yes.
God damn it!
Yapacağız, sıkıntı yok.
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time.
Aynen öyle, yemeği az.
I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
De şey hala yara. Bonnie var, gidip konuşalım Bonnie ile. İçeri girmeden önce. Bir dertleşelim.
Want one?
Tabii ki.
Sure.
Huh. Do you remember when you saw me first?
back at the lodge. Took one look at me and... hell no, she ain't coming inside. I liked you from the start. You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do. Go on.
I try not to have any regrets.
Yeah? I wish I could manage that. You know, I'll say one thing about Luke. No matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat. But I don't think he would have ever been that guy. Let me ask you something, Clem. When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
İstediğim bir şeyi yaptı.
Aynen, I think yaptılar. People respect me.
Really?
I think so.
Well, good for you, honey. You know, I've been all over. Run with a lot of people. A lot of men. And listen to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true. I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know? I'm gonna go take a piss.
O iş yemeğe gide dursun. Biz de eve girelim, Ece'ye bakalım.
Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Sakin ol be, kendini çalıştıracaksın ya.
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen.
Neymiş?
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy too. Once.
Yo, he he.
Probably had a nice job, and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny isn't clever. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
Çok değerli. O karar da çoktan verildi bir kere. Çok değerli.
I think it needs food or something.
İşte o yüzden Wellington'a gitmemiz gerekiyor.
Seems like you've done that before.
You wanna try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked.
Gross.
Puke.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near D.C. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Oh,
they had to try, right?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
Aa, çalıştı.
He got it working.
Ya. Artık Wellington'a gidebiliriz. İşte bu çok iyi bir haber.
It works. What I tell you.
Adamsın be Kenny.
So what's the plan?
Wellington.
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wellington,
wait,
Wellington.
What? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas. Texas? The fuck? It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
I'm with Kenny. We should head north.
Goddamn right.
Clem.
My friend Krista. She told me about Wellington a long time ago, Jane. It's out there.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got to help
Kamyon bizim malımız. İşleyen ayrılsın.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky?
Kalacak
yeah,
burada
he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Kenny, are you okay?
Neyse, sabah çıkarız yola ya, sıkıntı yok. Sabah, aynen sabah çıkarız.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
Me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Abi ya.
Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look. We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
I know. You're right.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us. I wish Lee was here. What you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together, and that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that?
That's what people like Lee knew,
and what people like Jane won't ever understand.
Demişti çünkü ileride
look, I know Wellington
köylü
böyle
şey bulabilirsiniz diye işte insanlar gruplar topluluklar.
Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now.
grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem.
There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Something has to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
I knew I could count on you, Clem. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep.
Sabah biz we gotta be ready. Gelen gelir, gelmeyen gelmez. Yapacak bir şey yok artık. Kesin kararımız sabahdır. Ve burada kalsın arkadaşlar. Ve ya da dur şöyle bir devam ettirelim de görelim. Gece uyanıyoruz herhalde. Evet arkadaşlar, videoyu burada bitiriyorum. Bir sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Videoya beğenmeyi ve kanala abone olarak bana destek olmayı sakın ama sakın unutmayın. Bu benim için çok önemli. Serilerin devamının için bunu yapmayı unutmayın. Facebook ve Twitter gibi yerlerden de takip edebilirsiniz. Hepsi açıklama kısmında var. Video sıralarını haftalık video düzenini öğrenmek için Facebook sayfasını takip edebilirsiniz. Sorularınızı da Ask.fm üzerinden bana sorabilirsiniz. Hepsi açıklamada olacak. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın ve iyi oyunlar.